I think the state of the city is strong.
Mayor Bobkiss gave his diagnosis on Monday night. Burlington is facing challenges, but it's still healthy.
Despite the severe global economic crisis, Burlington remains one of the strongest real estate and employment markets in the country.
The mayor pointed to Burlington's foreclosure rate among the lowest in the country and to strong business growth downtown, including new construction on Church Street and a brand new hotel set to break ground this spring. But then there are the problems. Burlington Telecom is still facing a financial mess. It owes taxpayers $17 million. The mayor stands behind the company. He gave BT workers a round of applause, saying they're dedicated to the city despite many attacks by critics.
This administration and this city council need to ensure BT's success now and into the future. I believe this is what most Burlington residents want us to do.
Watching the speech was a crowded public and the city council, including Republican Kurt Wright, widely expected to run for mayor next year.
I think people are looking for more. I think people are looking for a vision of how we go forward with all the problems that we do face, even though we have a great city. But
I think that
may be laid out over the next several months, possibly.
Not a confirmation that he'll run, but another sign that others would like to give this speech next year.